I also release upon you the grace for non-stop continuous development. Non-stop pursuit of God. Non-stop pursuit of capacity building, both in the spirit and intellectually. And in the name of Jesus, that local champion mentality, that mentality of endorsing yourself among mediocres, by the privilege of God's grace and for the sake of the greater that He's bringing to your life, get out of that mentality now.